Body Channel Communication, or BCC in short, offers users the possibility to control and manipulate data transfer through natural interactions with people, objects, and the environment. This is accomplished by transmitting data via electromagnetic waves that travel along the surface of the body and to dedicated receivers when touched. In this work, we present a new BCC hardware-software architecture consisting of a highly sensitive receiver and reconfigurable firmware, resulting in an adaptive system that can be used in various scenarios. By not limiting the users to dedicated locations or specific movements, an interactive body channel communication infrastructure can be created. To create the BCC environment, we introduce several form factor prototypes as BCC infrastructural components, wearable wristbands, portable terminals with a sphere shape, and stationary devices that can be placed on walls or on the floor. In the following, we present applications where the users are given BCC wristbands. The Music Band application is a collaborative music composition game that demonstrates multi-user BCC experience. Each user gets a wristband representing an instrument. By touching the portable BCC terminal, the corresponding instrument joins the virtual band and plays its track. Several people can join the game simultaneously. They can touch the sphere either with their hands wearing the wristband or with their free hands. The recognition works both ways. The Light Up application demonstrates bidirectional communication. Each wristband is transmitting a predefined color. The sphere lights up according to the color it receives through touch. As before, it works when touched with the free hand. The smartphone connected to the sphere provides a user interface. The user can choose a new color for her wristband. The sphere will transmit back this RGB through the touching hand to the wristband. Any future touch of this user will transmit this color. BCC can be used for localization as well. The TrackMe application can track users with BCC wearables as they walk on the BCC tiles. In the video, the wristband is transmitting an ID that is an RGB value. The tiles light up according to the received color. The same setup can be used for games as well. Conquer It is a lightweight multi-user exertion game. Users can activate tiles for 2 seconds as they walk on them. Users can also steal from each other by stepping on already illuminated tiles. Their goal is to light up as many tiles at the same time as possible. The presented system can also work without directly attaching wearables to the users. Next, we present applications where the users are not wearing any BCC wristbands, but are in contact with their environments. Information can be sent from the sphere and received by the floor tile without having any BCC wristband on the user. The opposite direction works as well. Information can be transmitted from the floor tile and received by the sphere. A group of non-instrumented users can also form a chain to connect far-located BCC devices. However, further investigation is needed to understand the limits of such a setup. For further details, please refer to our paper.